time for me to fly. Sorry to cause such a flap.
Ben, don't panic. But there's a waterfall, and you're about to go over it.
Oh, great. Thanks for the timely warning, cousin.
You're in a tough situation. Maybe you should just chill out.
Away. But I think I might be able to disable the array from here.
How?
I found the hybrid command ship, and it looks like it's the focal point of the circuit patterns. Maybe if I can somehow get the ship to take off, it'll break the circuit and shut the whole thing down.
You're planning to take on an entire hybrid command ship alone?
I'm gonna try. You and Kevin keep going. If this doesn't work, you'll still have to shut down that array. Found the entrance to the ship. It's open and there are no guards around. Guess I lucked out.
Ben, you go inside. Probably a trap.
Gwen, I'm losing you. Must be interference from the ship.
Ben, don't go in.
Sorry, Gwen, I can't hear you. I'm going in. I'll contact you as soon as I can. Now all I have to do is find the autopilot controls, activate them, and get out before the ship takes off. Piece of cake. Switch is connected to the autopilot system. There must be a series of these switches throughout the ship. I guess I'll have to find and activate all of them before I can get this ship to move.
I'll make short work of you guys. Go home.
me if you can. Sorry to cause such a flap.
trouble.
Somehow.
Panic!